if you want to know how to do a Jane Fonda impression, the first thing that you're going to do is put a lot of tension into your jaw, especially your lower jaw. And then you're going to say the word fire drill or grill. You have to get the R, drill or grill, all right? And then you can do your neck a little bit like that. I'm going into Target right now because I have a gift card. I need 5 things, but I'm going to come out with 250. Okay, and now it's Nancy Pelosi. And one of the things I love, Social Security. That's the word I say when I want to get into my Nancy Pelosi. I'm going into Target.
Walker here. Gonna go get some vodka.
It's Barbara Corcoran. I'm working on my Barbara Corcoran. Barbara, if you notice, when she talks, she lifts her head up a lot for the camera. She also closes one eye more than the other, the right eye, I think it is. And she's got like a little bit of a lip going up on the right side. Barbara Corcoran here. I could buy 14 Targets. Okay, tell me who else I should learn, or who do you want to know how I do? You know what I mean?